The Mnet Asian Music Awards, aka MAMA, is always one of the most anticipated events by K-pop fans at the end of the year. The MAMA 2021 event took place at 6 PM on December 11 Korean Standard Time at CJ ENM's Contents World in Paju City, Gyeonggi Province, South Korea. The event was hosted by the famous female singer, Lee Hyori. This year, MAMA Award was packed with quality performances from many idol groups. In addition, the award winner from each category is considered to be worthy, and most netizens agree with the final results. However, it wouldn't be Mnet without controversy. After the show ended, many fans pointed out that a male idol group had received unfair treatment during their MAMA appearance. It is none other than TXT from Big Hit Entertainment. In detail, MOA, the fandom of TXT, mentioned three incidents where Mnet was mistreating TXT. As you all know, MAMA 2021 opens with a special stage called Bloom the Sound. This performance featured six fourth-generation idols, including Hyunjin of Stray Kids, Woo-young from ATEEZ, Yeonjun of TXT, Yeji of ITZY, Karina from aespa, and Hisung of ENHYPEN. After the performance ended, Mnet uploaded the performance video on the station's YouTube channel. However, there was a problem with the thumbnail photos of the performance. Six idols attended the stage performance, but the thumbnail only included four, without Hisung and Yeonjun, two idols from HYBE company. Soon after, Mnet received fierce criticism from fans and changed the cover photo to show all six performers. However, many people still wonder why they would omit Yeonjun and Hisung while the video title still mentions all six names. Secondly, coming to MAMA 2021, TXT brought the performance of two songs, Frost and Loser Equals Lover, along with a spectacular dance break. However, during TXT's dance break, the background music was delayed for a slight moment, causing the choreography of TXT and the dancer to be out of sync. The camera work during this performance was also lacking, according to fans. Although the error was not significant, it still influenced the quality of the performance. Right after TXT's MAMA stage ended, Big Hit Music quickly posted the dance practice version of TXT performance, which included the correct audio and the right camera angle. According to fans, this is the first time Big Hit has posted a dance practice video so quickly. They speculated that this was a move to correct Mnet's mistakes. They showed fans the performance in its intended quality. In addition, the dancers who performed with TXT also mentioned the incident on Instagram, showing their frustration and asked the fans to watch the practice version instead of the MAMA performance. Last but not least, at this year's MAMA Awards, TXT received the Bonsang Worldwide Fans Choice Top 10. Top 10 artists voted by international fans. Towards the end of the acceptance speech, the mic was suddenly turned off when their leader, Soobin, was still talking, and the background music changed, signaling the next part of the program. Although taken by surprise, Soobin handled it like a pro by calmly continuing and speaking louder to end their speech quickly. Soobin's quick reflexes have also become a hot topic on Korean online forums when many Korean netizens praise the TXT leader for his professionalism. After looking back at those incidents, the MOA fandom and netizens got extremely angry with the way Mnet treated TXT at MAMA 2021. Some fans suspect that the reason behind this action was because of Big Hit Entertainment not letting BTS attend this year's MAMA Awards. If you follow the ceremony, you would see that BTS has claimed all three Daesang Awards, including Artist of the Year, Album of the Year, and Song of the Year. Without BTS's presence, the announcement session of MAMA was cut short, which is not the usual case for an award show. Although still just speculations, it is unfortunate for TXT to be caught between such controversy instead of being remembered for their performance. So what do you think about the problems that TXT encountered at MAMA 2021? Share your thoughts in the comment section down below. Until next time!